Issac Newton was an English mathematician, physicist, and scientist. Issac Newton was born in 1643. Issac Newton at Cambridge was able to pursue his interests in mathematics, science, and physics. Issac Newton had a prodigious capacity to consider mathematical problems and then focus on them until he had solved the mystery behind them. He remained single throughout his life. Issac Newton has been referred to as one of the greatest geniuses of history. Scientific achievements of Newton include developing a theory of calculus. Unfortunately, at the same time as Newton, calculus was being developed by Leibniz. When Leibniz published his results, there was a bitter feud between the two men, with Newton claiming plagiarism. Newton made great advancements in the study of optics. In particular, he developed the spectrum by splitting white light through a prism, made significant improvements to the development of the telescope. In his famous book Principia Mathematica 1687, Newton explained the three laws of motion that laid the framework for modern physics. Theory of gravitation came to him after being hit on the head with a falling apple. As well as being a scientist, Newton actually spent more time investigating religious issues. He was not satisfied with the Christian interpretations of the Bible, for example. He rejected the philosophy of the Holy Trinity. Newton was also interested in alchemy. Newton was made a member of the Royal Society in 1703. He was also given the job of Master of Mint in 1717. Newton died in 1726.